Hello guys, welcome back to again iTechHub YouTube channel. My name is Thruvin. Here in this video I will show you Siri not available, connect to Wi-Fi to complete Siri downloads. Recently lot of iPhone users to say iOS 18 update after Siri not available, connect to Wi-Fi problem on iPhone. Are you facing same problem on your iPhone? Now this question is, what is the process for fixing this issue? Solutions number 1 is the most important. Now the solutions is force restart your iPhone. First of all, press and release the volume up button, then press and release the volume down button, and also press and hold the power button at the same times. When the Apple logo appear on your iPhone screen, then release the all the buttons and easily force restart your iPhone and iPad. Now the solutions number 2 is turn off and on Apple intelligence on your iPhone and iPad. First of all, open the settings app. Now scroll down and find out the Apple intelligence and Siri. If you turn on now, please make sure turn off these settings. Now wait for the some times, then again turn on these settings on your iPhone and iPad. Solutions number 3 is the most important. Now the solutions is change your Siri voice on your iPhone and iPad. Now this question is, what is the process for that? Now the first of all, open the settings app from the iPhone home screens. Here scroll down and tap on the Siri. Now tap on the Siri voice and change your Siri voice on your iPhone and iPad. This way too you can easily fix your problems. Now the last one solutions is, first of all, open the control center. If your Wi-Fi is connected now, please make sure turn off it. Wait for the sometimes, then again reconnect to Wi-Fi on your iPhone and iPad. These solutions too you can easily fix your problems. I hope this video helpful for you. Thank you so much. Please subscribe my channel, like, comment and share. If you need any query about that, so please DM on my Instagram. Thank you so much. Take care. Bye-bye.